requested to play, and that would be Subnautica. I'm not very excited to do this, but like I said, I keep getting requested to play this game. So we're gonna play it, and I'm already terrified. Let's just put it that way. I am already fucking terrified, and I haven't even clicked play yet. So, game works. Audio works. Two checks. Alright. I really don't like the water. I really don't like the ocean. I mean, and I'm not going to enjoy playing this at all, so I hope you all enjoy watching me play this, because I am going to be fucking terrified with the entire game. Like that right there. That picture is scaring me. This right here, this picture is fucking scaring me. This water, this endless sea right here, it's fucking scare me. Alright, here we go. I probably should do a standard survival, yeah. God. Okay. Here we go. Hopefully the game's not too loud. It's pretty loud for me. I have no idea how to play the game. Hopefully the tutorial is actually worth a damn, which I'm sure it will be, considering how hard rated the game is. I did launch and play the game like probably for an hour originally, like back when it was in early access and there was hardly anything in the game, because I was asked to. But I haven't played it since, and that was, I guess, years ago. I don't know. I've been craving a survival game, and I'm told this survival game is just not my cup of tea survival game. I like to have my feet on the land, not an endless, ever-expanding darkness. Holy shit. I'm not dead. Still alive.
PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good.
Okay.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep
I know. probably
you have suffered
it.
Minor.
It's gonna continue playing, isn't it?
This is considered an optimal outcome.
Mm.
This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive. To keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
What the hell was that? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
The Aurora suffered.
Oh fuck. Oh
cause
god.
Unknown. Zero life signs detected.
I can feel it in my stomach. Oh man. Ooh. I feel like I'm actually there. I don't even have like VR headset on or anything. And I feel like I'm actually, oh god. Like when I play Ark, I let Wrath do everything in the water. Fuck. Oh god. Oh man. I guess I better jump in, huh? Ooh. I don't like this already. Oh god, what are those? Okay, I have an O2. What the fuck are those? Oh man. Oh god, what is that? What is that? Hey, come here. Who made that noise? Hey. Hey. Hey, what are you? Can I interact with you in some way? Okay, so that's one dude. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh god!
...may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Did I just eat it?
New creature discovered.
Oh.
Oxygen.
I'm swimming. No. What a bladder fish. Maybe I can. Oh my god, did that thing just kill me? Did I just die to that? I did. Totally just died to that. Can I like? Oh, I can't store stuff. Food prints. Filtered water is bladder fish. Okay. And I can eat the beavers. Did I totally just accidentally drink that water. drag it down to this bar somehow? I guess we're going back in. Alright. This is like... be considered like the easiest part of the game. And it's freaking me the fuck out. Are those things aggressive? I know a thing or two about some floaters. I'm seeing Wrath float again. I just ate that, didn't I? Oh, they don't stack? Game is stressing me out already. Wait, I can't cook. I need your repair tool? Yeah? That's what I decided earlier.
Ooh.
So I need to. Oh god, I'm not wearing my headset, but my fucking ear is doing something weird. Look at these. What's this? Combat music? It's probably nighttime music, isn't it? Nighttime's gonna be even worse for me. Now, I don't think stuff respawns, so I've gotta use the stuff. I mean, I could be wrong. Stuff could respawn. Spark in phase. Thank
you. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave system.
Yeah, where?
Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
What's that?
Oxygen.
Ah, shit. Oh no, and the sun's going down. I gotta get over there and quit. This is gonna cause me to have a fucking panic attack. Ooh no. Oh god. Get me in the ship. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. And I collected too many mushrooms. Do I drop them? I mean, I like mushrooms. Oh my god. Did that just sink? That totally just fucking sunk, didn't it? So did that pull from my storage? No, it didn't. Keep wanting to hit escape to close out on that menu. I don't want Slayer. Last? I probably didn't need to make that. I need to make repair tool. So I need some silicon rubber, which I get from creepvine seed clusters, whatever the hell that is. Sun comes up. It looks really washed out on my second monitor. Jesus, this planet looks like it's about to hit this planet. Which is completely fine with me. If that planet wants to crash into this planet, that's completely fucking fine with me. It'll end the hell that I'm having to live in. Sorry for breathing on the mic. I'm just kind of freaking out. Sun come up yet? No, doesn't look like it. Ah, there comes the sun. Where? I threw the locker down. I don't like that. I made a locker and I tossed it into the water.
Local radiation levels.
Not even near the ship. Oh wait, yeah, I'm kind of. I need to get sulfur, and I guess I need to go over here and get some vines. Ooh. And I think there's dangerous things over here. Vines. Oh, there's the dangerous things. I know those are dangerous. I just need to grab these.
New blueprint acquired.
Just ignore them. Just ignore them. Just ignore them. Yeah. That's what I need for silicon, yeah?
On this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
I think I need a scanner for that. Beacon fragment. Oh, my inventory's full? Yeah, I know, my oxygen. I'm about to run out of oxygen. I need to swim to the surface. I'm about to start dying. What's that? This game forces you to go deeper and deeper, doesn't it? I'm not really looking forward to that. I need to get some sulfur. Calm down a little bit. I need sulfur. You guys know how I can get some sulfur? Hey. Hey fish, you know where I can get some sulfur? No, 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 no. The
probability
of survival has just increased to unlikely, but
plausible.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah. Hey, chill. Chill out. I try to do as much as I can during the daytime.
New creature discovered.
Here you go. Oh, my inventory's full. This looks like a very sad fish. Fish out of water. Titanium. I got some titanium, don't I? Yeah. Okay. Put this guy.
The fabricator cooks.
Put this guy as well.
Organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids.
Does that say cursed? No, I thought it said cursed food.
Thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Ow. What the hell? Why'd I touch that?
Lifeboat secondary systems online. Run a full environment.
Whoa, that's cool.
Outputting results to data bank.
This needs to be repaired.
Mission 1. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9.
Broadcasting emergency distress signal.
9. 9. 9. Hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay.
Blueprint acquired.
Hour? That's for this, right? Not for the ship. Oh no, that's definitely for the ship. Fuck. Wow. Okay. I need don't know what I'm doing, but I think this is what I need to do. See, I keep a... blueprints, fence... Oh, for me. Okay. Yeah, I need to make some of those. So I need to get some... Sorry, everybody. I keep accidentally pressing the wrong button. Fence.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment. Use of locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Thank you for telling me when I asked. You're very useful. I guess I need to make... I need to start working on a base, right? Sorry, there was... I heard a weird noise in my house. This game's got me really jumpy. I need to make... it's under... here... a scanner. So I need one titanium.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology. And to
why did I just put it up against my head? Like a gun, like I'm trying to kill myself. What's this? I can't use this yet? What does this say? Sorry. Can I get this? Okay. No. Can I put these guys in there? I need to make a seed lad, right? Ingredients unknown. Oh, these guys make water lines. No, titanium makes water lines. Right? Yeah. I can initiate a self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continue to monitor.
Can I drop one of these like right here? Yeah, there we go. Now I can't push these around, can I? I can pick them up. What did I do with the O's right there? I got some food with me. Let me take that water. I want to start working on a base, so I need to find a good spot to put a base. Oh, I need to find out what I need to make a flashlight. Yeah. Flashlight, battery, and glass. I think I have that. I need for a battery. 2 acid mushrooms and some copper ore. Do I have any copper ore? No, I do not. Can I remove this guy? Can I scan this? Don't pour it on me. Chill out, don't pour it on me. Ah, oh, god damn it, you poured it on me. Here, let that floater go. Oh wow, look up low. Okay. I'll place this. This is not scanner. Loud noise. I'm glad I'm not using a headset for this, because I would be freaking the fuck out constantly. Already examined that. I mean, not as if I'm not already freaking the fuck out constantly. I'm about to run out of oxygen already.
This
shuttle bug? Jump out of the water. Okay, some copper. There's gonna be one of them exploding boys in here.
Essential component of many habitat modules.
Get back to the surface.
Oxygen.
Sun's going down the same. Hey, don't fart on my face. Don't fart on my face. Come on. Don't. I really need to get a flashlight. Need to make butterfish makes water, right? Okay, so that regenerates every day. I need a battery, which means I need. Did I not get any copper ore? There's more water for lockers. Fire extinguisher pipe. Floating air pump. Standard O2 tank. Yeah, I'll probably take one of these.
New blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes.
Not that I know of. What the hell? My internet just dropped out. Hold on, guys. Seems I'm having an issue. I don't know if it's on my end or Twitch's end. Is it back? Okay, it's back. Man. Log out of some other unneeded things. It's working on my end. Hold on, I'm trying to figure this out for you guys. I see on my other monitor it's saying that I don't have connection. But on my okay. Oh. I just lost connection again. I don't know if you guys are losing connection. Okay, there it is. It's telling me that I just dropped frames.